Well, recently, I found out that I have an STD. I think I also realized that I have a sex addiction.
The support group will no longer be operating.
I have plenty of friends with benefits.
Brandon?
Mom?
Oh no!
She's a nasty bitch.
She's his nasty bitch. I'm supposed to be his nasty bitch.
I won't stop until all support groups are humiliated and destroyed.
Ow!
Enough with the bottles in my face!
Oh, God.
I'm becoming a better person.